Boss fame mastermind Vikas Gupta has been a part of the stunt-based reality show Khatron Ke Khiladi 9. And this season of the reality show has been hosted by Rohit Sharma. And this season of the reality show has been hosted by Rohit Sharma and has a unique mix of contestants. And while shooting the stunts, the contestants have to refrain from taking any medications, or if they are taking any, they have to let the makers know. Well, that was something that Gupta didn't keep in mind. In the latest promo of the show, it was revealed that Vikas took drugs during the show as per the sources. As a consequence of that, when Rohit and the makers found out about it, Vikas was disqualified from the show. Meanwhile, in the promo, we can see Rohit getting extremely furious on Vikas and can be seen shouting at him. And also, he tells Vikas that despite whatever medication it was, his heart rate could have pulmated during any stunt, which could prove fatal as well. And post this promo, everyone has been shocked about Vikas' disqualification, including his mom. In an interview, Vikas revealed that he was taking pain medication for an injury he had previously had. The nerve pain had aggravated in his neck during a helicopter stunt, due to which he had to take the medications. However, he failed to let the makers know of the same, and when they found out, he was disqualified. It's Aziz's report from Next9 World.